another episode of That One Place, the show that gives an inside look at the amazing places and faces of Jacksonville. And for this week's episode, I'm heading to the Jacksonville Municipal Airport, one of the community's fastest growing operations and home of the thrilling Jacksonville Flight School, where future pilots are born. Since 1946, the Jacksonville Municipal Airport has played a pivotal role in aviation across the Midwest, welcoming in close to 5,000 recreational flights a year. But what caught my eye was the airport's Discovery Flights, a chance for eager fans of aviation to step into the cockpit for a 30-minute flight. So when Chief Flight Instructor and Jacksonville native Alex Helmich invited me to the airport to join him for a flight above Jacksonville, I jumped at the once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. And before I knew it, Alex had the single-engine plane pulled out, I was buckled up in the cockpit, and out on the runway. We went through the full pre-flight checklist together. Alex gave me a great rundown of how the plane operates and made me feel extremely comfortable. And from there, it was go time, as I became the first Turk in family history to fly an airplane. I'm not kidding, this is me taking off from the runway. It was a thrilling experience. But the fun didn't stop there. As we settled into a comfortable altitude, Alex took me on a tour of Jacksonville like I'd never seen before. He let me take the wheel and fly all over Jacksonville, seeing the landmarks and hotspots that I love. You never realize how many trees are in Jacksonville until you see them from thousands of feet up. Throughout the flight, I felt completely at ease because I knew Alex and his decade of flying experience was right by my side to guide me along my aviation journey. We went through all the basics a pilot should know, keeping a straight and level flight path, turning, climbing, and descending. Then we went into some advanced maneuvers, like the power off stalls and 360 turns. Alex gave a realistic pilot experience, and that's the main goal of the Discovery Flights, finding new pilots. Alex is currently training 7 students in the flight school who fly twice a week and is always looking to grow the program. Alex says private pilot training usually takes 6 months to a year, but could go faster depending on the student's commitment. Alex is available Tuesday through Saturday from 8 to 5 and offers night flights and can work around your schedule. So if you're interested in flying for pleasure, business, or starting a new career, contact Alex at 217-243-5824, and he can set you on the right path in the world of aviation. The Discovery Flight is without question one of the coolest experiences I've had filming That One Place. I absolutely loved the rush of the takeoff and the peacefulness of gliding over my hometown on a beautiful afternoon. I know you will too, so sign up for a Discovery Flight at the Jacksonville Municipal Airport. For more great content on the places and faces of Jacksonville and the 217 area, follow That One Place on Facebook or Ryan Turk on YouTube. I'm Ryan Turk, and I'll see you next time at That One Place.